No meeting, Mr. Chairman.
With that, Mr. Chairman, I move to cite in contempt former Colonel Leonardo for evading, lying in this committee in violation of Section 11 of our provision on contempt, paragraph C, Mr. Chairman. So move. In that gathering is the President, former President, Colonel Bato, PNP Chief, now Senator Bato de Rosa, and Senator Bongo. Pumunta po doon sa room nyo. Yes or no?
Sa room na, kasi sir, naka-separate na room po.
Kaya nga, yung tinatanong ko sa room ng 96.
Ang alam ko kasi po, lumabas po kami sa corridor, then we met
the whole 96.
Senator Bongo during that time. Yes, sir.
Parang oh, yes.
Sa room siya na...
Okay. So, nandun si Senator Bongo, Senator De La Rosa, and the President. Tama? Yung first statement mo po, di ba sabi mo po, first encounter with GM Garma doon sa Dapicol, nagbisita po siya. Yes or no lang po?
Yes, Your Honor.
With some of your classmates?
Yes, Your Honor.
Then, the next is tinawagan kanya.
Yes, Your Honor.
Then, sa tawag na yon, dinala mo yung cellphone doon kay Super Padilla.
Yes, Your Honor. Yes,
Padilla.
Yes, Your Honor.
And after that, ang next na account is tumawag ulit sa iyo si former Colonel Garma.
Yes, Your Honor.
I'm telling you na nag-usap na sila ni Super Padilla.
Yes, Your Honor.
Correct?
Yes, Your Honor.
And after that, hindi na kayo nag-usap. Wala na communication. After that last call?
Meron pa ulit, Your Honor, kasi tumawag siya, nakiusap tungkol doon sa mga tao nila, accordingly, na napasok ng Bartolina.
Yeah, yung si Magdadaro at saka si, yung kasama ni Magdadaro, si Tan.
Yes,
tama?
Your Honor, yes.
Okay. Now, Superintendent Padilla, you still confirm the statement of former Major Fortaleza?
Yes, Your Honor, Mr. Chair.
Pakiulit mo nga, kasi during the previous hearing, as I, if my memory serves me right, sabi mo doon, nag-meeting pa kayo twice, tama? Ni Colonel Leonardo.
Once lang po.
Once?
Yes, Your Honor.
Once kayo nag-meeting?
Yes, Your Honor, Mr. Chair.
After that, may mga tawag, communication
wala
na nangyari?
Na wala na po.
Wala na.
Wala na.
But the meeting was made before the killing.
Yes, Your Honor, Mr. Chair.
Saan yun?
Yung meeting in CIDG office. In
CIDG office?
Yes, Your Honor.
Okay. Now, Colonel Garmad, in the last hearing, you confirmed that indeed there's a meeting in the CIDG office. Tama po ba?
Yes, Your Honor.
I met. Pakilapit po.
Yes, Your Honor. That is where I met the warden, Your Honor.
Also, okay. So you met the warden in the CIDG office. Now, Colonel Leonardo. Colonel, oh, this will be your last chance. Yung tatlo po, inamin na po ni Colonel Garma na nag-meeting kayo. In the statement of former Major Fortaleza, sinabi niya na po yung tawagan, yung first visit, tapos yung statement that ayos na, may mga tao na dun sa loob. Now, in the last hearing, you deny it. Now, this will be your last in this committee to tell the truth. Do you confirm that indeed Superintendent Padilla has a meeting with you in the CIDG office? Kasi po, marami na po tayong witnesses na lalabas din. Tsaka alam na po namin ang totoong pangyayari. Alam na po namin yung puzzle, tapos na po. As I have said, noong nakaraan pa. And that includes also the question that I asked you in the previous hearing with regards to your meeting in which you evaded in the first preliminary question that I ask you, you evaded to say and tell to this committee the place where the meeting happens. Now, again, Colonel Leonardo, do you confirm that indeed you have a meeting with Superintendent Padilla? Or else, have you been forced also to call somebody that will testify again?
No, Mr. Chair.
You deny?
Yes, Mr. Chair.
No meeting happens?
No meeting happens.
So these three witnesses and resource persons pointed to you that there is such a meeting happens and you still denied?
Sir, as I previously...
Yes, I am just asking you.
No meeting.
You still denied?
No meeting, Mr. Chair.
With that, Mr. Chairman, I move to cite in contempt former Colonel Leonardo for evading, lying in this committee in violation of Section 11 of our provision on contempt, paragraph C, Mr. Chairman. So move.
There is a motion to cite in contempt Colonel Commissioner Leonardo for violating Section 11, paragraph C? C of the rules of procedure governing inquiries in aid of legislation of the 19th Congress, and it was duly seconded. Are there any objections?
Mr. Chairman.
Yes, Congressman.
May I ask who's the person beside Colonel Leonardo? Yung sa kabila po, on the left side.
Mr. Chair, he's my counsel, Mr. Chair.
You're my... So okay. You have entered your appearance here? When?
During the previous,
previous hearing. So please, at the back of your client, and don't advise your client unless you will be recognized or allowed by the chairman.
So may we remind the councils of our resource persons to please comply with the rules, our ground rules. You may advise your client of his legal rights, but you may not coach them. Okay.
You sit at the back.
And may we ask the
page, you sit at the back, page, attorney.
Can you please provide chairs for our lawyers or counsels of our resource persons? So, as I was, it was duly seconded. Are there any objections?
Mr. Chair, may I?
Hearing none,
Mr. Chairman,
the motion is approved.
Mr. Chair.
Colonel, I will allow you to speak. Let me just finish the ruling of the chair. The chair has ruled on the motion to cite Colonel Leonardo in contempt for violating Section 11, paragraph C of our rules of procedure governing inquiries in aid of legislation. So now I will allow Colonel Leonardo to speak. Is this in relation?
Chairman.
Is this?
Yes, Mr. Chairman. Before we allow Colonel Leonardo, let me wait first for the second motion, Mr. Chairman, on his detention, Mr. Chairman. Thank you.
Okay. Is there any motion?
Mr. Chair.
Congressman Akop.
May I respectfully move that Commissioner Leonardo be detained in the premises of this house until such time that the committee would have finished its committee report. So move, Mr. Chair.
There is a motion. There is a motion. As stated, duly seconded. Any objections? Hearing none, the motion is approved. Colonel Leonardo is or will be detained in the premises of the House of Representatives. Okay, Colonel Leonardo, would you?
Mr. Chair, may I be allowed to, confer with my lawyer and then later allow him to speak before this committee?
No, I'm sorry, Colonel Leonardo, but our rules does not allow counsels of our resource persons to speak in behalf of their client. What perhaps you can do It's just you can write to the committee and we will take note of your manifestation. Thank you. Yes, please proceed.
Mr. Chairman, actually, I just like to tell the council and Colonel Leonardo that you have also the right to make an appeal in this committee, but after this committee hearing. But of course, you can also say your piece in the latter part, but as the chairman stated, we do not allow counsel to speak for on behalf of their client. So you can make an appeal after this hearing. Thank you, Mr. Chairman.
Thank you, Congressman Paduano. The parliamentary inquiry is that Congressman Paduano has the floor. And he was interpellating Colonel Leonardo. Would you like to proceed, Congressman Paduano?
Yes. Ito po, short na lang po, again. Let me follow up lang po yung mga tanong ko po nung previous hearing. I just want to test, of course, Colonel Garma. Anyway, Ms. Garma, your letter will be tackled in the latter part. In this committee hearing.
Thank you, Your
and
Honor.
Thank you for once again stating that what you have said during the previous hearing, dinidinggan mo po yung statement mo. Now, ma'am, during the previous hearing, I asked you about such meeting. That was June 28, 2016. That was 3 days before the former President Duterte assumed office. And during the previous hearing, inamin na po ni Kerry Leonardo, but not telling what really happens. Well, in fact, he was evading during the time to tell where the place happens. Now, he stated, not you, but him stated that there's a meeting or gathering in the DPWH building in Davao. And in my data, at alam ko na po, alam na po namin kung sino-sino yung nandun. Now, do you confirm, ma'am, that there is a meeting? For ito, specific, class 96 ang 97.
Mr. Chair, it's a...
In the second floor, ha?
Yeah, yes, Mr. Chair, it's a courtesy call somewhat. Yeah, it's
or
like...
Did you talk something about that war on drugs, sabihin na natin, Davao template.
Halo-halo kasi yung pinag-usapan
namin. Tatanungin lang kita. Did you discuss about Davao template? Nandito si Patay. Grijaldo, nandito kayo. Now, let me ask you once again. Is there a meeting and it was discussed about Davao template?
May I be yes, allowed to please. Ask? Kasi po, ang understanding ko kasi pag discussion, there's an in-depth na pag-uusap. Pero may napag-usapan po, but it's not in-depth. It's just passing, Mr. Chair.
What I'm saying is, ma'am, diretso lang po. Nag-usap ba kayo tungkol doon sa Davao template? Yes or no?
Napag-usapan din po.
Napag-usapan. Colonel Leonardo, napag-usapan niyo ba doon sa 96 yung Davao template? Yes or no?
Mr. Chair, hindi ko po ma-recall yung Davao template. Pero mga...
Anyway, yan na naman, ha? Yan na naman, okay. As of now, hindi ko tatanggapin yung reasoning mo, pero I will leave it to that. Now, Colonel Patay, you were there. Yes or no?
No, Mr. Chair.
You were not there?
No, Mr. Chair.
In the second floor, you were not there?
No, Mr. Chair.
Are you sure?
Yes, Mr. Chair.
Okay, sige. Chairman, let me put in record na tinanggi ni Colonel Patay na he was there. Colonel Grijaldo, are you present during the time? The past June 28, second floor of the DPWH building?
Yes, Mr. Chair.
You're there?
Yes, Mr. Chair.
Okay, now it was discussed about the Davao template?
No, Mr. Chair.
No?
Yes, sir.
Oh, no. So you contradict the statement of Ms. Garma na isa sa mga pinag-usapan doon? Colonel Gardo, you're under oath.
Yes,
baka maaga
sir.
Ka.
I could not confirm the statement of...
So, no. None.
Yes, Mr. Chair.
Wala. Wala. O anong ginawa niyo lang doon sa loob ng kwarto?
We were there the time, Mr. Chair.
No, tinatanong ko, anong ginawa niyo? Kasi nakakahon kayo doon eh. Di ba? O kinukonfirm ba na 96? Kaiba isang room, 97 sa kabilang room?
No, Mr. Chair.
Ha?
No, Mr. Chair.
Okay. Again, Mr. Chairman, let it put in record that Colonel Bihardo denied that there is a meeting that they were placed, the 96 and 97, in separate room. Now, Colonel Bihardo, during that gathering, the President, former Deputy Chief Bato de la Rosa, former now Senator and Senator Bongo is present. Dumaan po sa inyo, hindi?
I could not remember.
Oh, you cannot remember. Okay. Okay, you cannot remember. Okay, Colonel Patay, since you mentioned that you were not there, so wala. Wala kang alam.
Wala akong alam, Mr.
Okay. Colonel Leonardo, in that gathering is the President, former President, Colonel Bato, PNP Chief, now Senator Bato de la Rosa, and Senator Bongo, pumunta po doon sa room nyo. Yes or no?
Sir, ang naalala ko, nag-courtesy call po kami.
Hindi, tanong ko kung pumunta sa room nyo. Pumunta ba hindi?
Sa room na, kasi sir, naka-separate na room po.
Kaya nga, yung tinatanong ko sa room ng 96.
Ang alam ko kasi po, sir, lumabas po kami sa corridor. Then we met
the whole 96.
Senator Bongo during that time.
The whole 96.
Not the whole 96. There are some class 96, Mr. Chair.
Hindi nga, yung nandun na 96. Alam ko naman hindi lahat eh.
Yes po.
Oh yes.
Nag-meet po kami doon sa corridor po.
Oh, pero nandun kayo sa isang room.
Lumabas po kami doon sa room na parang waiting area.
Oh, cubicle. Cubicle, di ba?
Yes, sir. Parang
oh, yes.
Room siya. Na,
okay. So nandun si Senator Bongo, Senator De La Rosa, and the President. Tama?
Hindi ko po ma-recall kung nandun si Senator Bongo.
May in-introduce ka pa nga isa eh. May in-introduce ka pa nga isa eh. Na, Mr. President, this is blah, blah, blah. You don't recall?
Actually, marami po akong ano. Nako. Pinakilala ko po yung mga classmates ko.
Tapos, sino pa?
Meron din po kaming hindi classmates.
Sino nga? Oh, you cannot recall?
Marami
po. Okay, kasi, sir. Mr. Chairman, dyan na muna. Hindi ko muna ipitin si Colonel Leonardo to that question. Now, Colonel Galma, do you confirm that indeed, during that meeting, nandun pumunta si General Bato, si Senator Bongo, and the President?
No, Mr. Chair, wala akong naalalang pumunta si General Bato at saka si Senator Bongo dun sa aming...
Sa Romeo?
Yes, wala pong pangyayaring ganun po, Mr. Chair.
Okay, anyway, mukhang totoo yung sinasabi mo. No? But sa 96, nandun. But anyway, hindi pa naman tayo tapos dyan, Colonel Leonardo. But in the next hearing, Mr. Chairman, we will invite the all those named listed during that allegedly in your account courtesy call. Kasi po, nakuha na po natin ng committee to lahat ng mga assignments. Yung mga nandun, di ba pinakuha ko ng nakaraan since 2016 onward. O kaya nga nandito si Patay, nandito si Colonel Grialdo. Ang next siguro, let us see. Sa next hearing, no? Anyway, Mr. Chairman, for now, dyan na muna ako. At least si Colonel Garma has already stated all those accounts with regards to the Picol killings and the meeting, or sabi nga nila, courtesy call, that happens 3 days before. And after 3 days, on more than a month, from July, then August 11, 12, 13, and it was on record that in the three jail or correctional doon po sa Depicol, doon sa Leyte, and doon sa Paranaque, nangyari lahat yung mga pagpapatay. And that includes the bomb, yung grenade throwing doon sa Paranaque. In that three fateful day, magkasunod po. And marami na po nangyari. Well, in fact, dito ngayon, hawak din namin yung records of all the killings that happens doon po sa Bureau of Jail and Management and Penology naman with regards to, in relation to the drug killings. So by now, Mr. Chairman, that's all for now.
Mr. Chair.
Okay, thank you, Congressman Paduano. Yes, Congressman Ako.
May I just ask some questions for clarification?
Please proceed.
Thank you, Mr. Chair. Madam Garma, you confirmed that in June 28 of 2016, nag-meeting kayo ng mga klase mo in Davao City sa DPWH office, second floor. You confirm that?
Yes, Mr. Chair. We met there, sir.
Yes. And would you confirm na ikaw ang tumawag po ng meeting na yun doon ng mga klase mo?
I cannot recall, Mr. Chair, kasi may ibang classmate ako na napadaan din doon. And then gusto nila magpa-picture. So sabi ko, pwede naman siguro.
Magpa-picture? Kanino?
Sa presidente po, Mr. Chair.
Okay. But you confirm, in the line of interpellation of the Honorable Paduano, na nagkaroon kayo ng meeting doon po sa Davao on June 28. Tama po?
We met, Mr. Chair.
Yes. Inamin mo nga nung last na hearing eh.
Yes po.
The minutes of the last hearing would bear that out. Tinanong din ni Honorable Paduano kung ang pinag-usapan ninyo ay tungkol po doon sa Davao template.
Napag-usapan po kasi halo-halo na po yung pinag-uusapan po namin, Mr.
Thank
Chair.
Po. So that is how much or what you can admit as of now.
Yan na po yung maalala
okay,
ko rin
thank
po.
Thank you. Commissioner Leonardo, in the last or in that hearing, inamin mo rin na nagkita-kita kayo. Hindi mo inamin na nag-meeting kayong mga classmate in the last hearing. Ang inamin mo po ay nagkita-kita ka po kayo doon sa Davao. Tama?
Yes, Mr. Chair.
Yes. And kung nagkita-kita kayo, bakit po kayo nandun sa isang kwarto doon sa DPWH building? Separate ang members ng class 96 of PNPA at separate yung class 97 ng PNPA.
Mr. Chair, doon po kami nilagay while waiting po kasi mag-courtesy call po kami, magpapapicture po kay PRRD, Mr. Chair.
And according to your answers to the Honorable Paduano, wala pa kayong diniscuss na Davao template. Would that be correct?
Wala po kaming diniscuss. Marami yes po kaming no? Diniscuss.
Yes or no? Ang tanong ko po ay answer
wala
po
akong ma-recall yes no? Na diniscuss namin na
Davao
template.
Sabihin mo lang kung hindi nyo diniscuss o hindi.
Hindi po, Mr.
Dahil ang paniningil sa bandang Mandaroon.
Opo, Mr. Chair.
Yes. Now, Colonel Patay, what class are you at sa PNPA?
97, Mr. Chair.
97. Yung kaklase mo si Madam Garma, tama?
Yes, Mr. Chair.
And she admitted na nag-meeting ang mga class 97 doon on June 28, 2016. Narinig mo naman siguro?
Yes, Mr. Chair.
And narinig. Do you deny that you were not there?
Wala po ako doon, Mr. Chair.
Wala. Now, Madam Garma, is that true?
Yes, Mr. Chair.
Wala si Colonel Patay doon.
Pagkakaalala ko, wala po siya, Mr. Chair.
Okay, thank you. Now, Colonel Grijaldo, what class are you sa PNPA?
Yes, sir. I'm class 97, sir.
And you also deny that you were there sa meeting na inamin ni Colonel Garma?
Mr. Chair, I was there in the place.
You were there?
Yes, sir.
And you deny na nag-discuss ninyo yung Davao template?
Yes, sir.
So you are trying to tell this committee na either of you, ikaw at saka si Madam Garma, ang nagsisinungaling. Kasi hindi pwedeng nagsisinungaling pa yung parehas, eh, di ba?
I could not confirm that, Mr. Chair.
Ikaw naman, Iho. Matalino ka naman siguro. Hindi ka aabot sa rangko na yan kung hindi ka matalino, Iho. Eh. Simpleng-simple lang yung tanong ko. Ang sabi ni Madam Garma, nag-meet kayo, diniscuss nyo yung template. Ikaw, inamin mo na nandun ka, nakipag-meeting ka, pero ang dinideny mo, diniscuss nyo yung Davao template. Tama?
Mr. Chair, I could not confirm
the hindi ko naman pinakukunan sa iyo eh. Ang tinatanong ko, sagutin mo. Otherwise, I will cite you in contempt also. Sagutin mo. Tama ba ako o mali?
Mr. Chair, kindly say again the question.
Pinapagod mo pa ako eh. Ang tinatanong ko sa iyo, ang sabi ni Madam Garma, nag-meet kayo noong June 28, 2016 sa Davao. Yung class po ninyo. Diba? In-admit niya yon. At in-admit din niya na ang isa sa pinag-usapan ninyo ay yung Davao template. Tama. Ikaw, in-admit mo na nandun ka noong June 28 sa meeting na yon. Ang hindi mo ina-admit ay diniscuss ninyo yung Davao template. Tama ba ako?
Yes, Mr. Chair.
So, ang dinideny mo, yung sinabi ni Madam Garma na hindi nyo, na diniscuss ninyo yung Davao template.
Yes, Mr. Chair.
Tama. Okay. Let's leave it at that. Pag nakakuha pa kami ng mga testigo na ikaw ay nagsisinungaling, tatamaan ka rito. Thank you, Mr. Chair.
Thank you, Congressman Akop. The next to interpel
GM Garma, kasama niyo pa yung anak niyo diyan sa loob? Nakakasama niyo pa ba?